Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to share with you my luxury wish list of 2020. So if you like this kind of vibe, don't forget to hit subscribe to my channel and like and comment down below if you want to see more of me. As a disclaimer, luxury here doesn't necessarily mean, you know, like stupid expensive things, but it's some kind of a want, but you don't need it, but it's kind of nice to have. Okay, so the first one on my luxury wish list of 2021 is actually a tech. Well, there are a few techs here, just so you know. So the first one is the Apple iPad Air, either in rose gold or blue, in the 256 gigs, and I would just opt for the Wi-Fi version. I don't need the Wi-Fi and cellular. I want that iPad. At the same time, I cannot justify that. Oh, okay, I just want it just so I can have it. Not necessarily. I mean, the first reason that I want to get the iPad is just so I could study better, I guess. I'm pretty sure I'm just gonna use the iPad just so I could watch Netflix on my bed comfortably. I want it. I don't need it, but I want it. So the next item on my list is actually the Apple Watch. Again, do I need it? No. Do I want it? Yes. I used to have, you know, smart watches here and there, and I do use that for workout. But then, like, okay, I want to like slowly slip into the Apple ecosystem. As of now, I only use the iPhone. No other reason. Maybe I could justify that. Okay, I maybe gonna, you know, work out harder, I guess. But other than that, I just want it. Okay, so the next item on my list is actually the Dyson Airwrap. Or Dyson hair dryer. One of those works, but for some reason I like the Dyson Airwrap because it has like a few nozzles, interchangeable wands. Do I need to get my hair curled? No. Do I need to get my hair straight? No. Why? Because I'm wearing this. Do I currently have a well-functioning hair dryer? Yes, but do I still want the Dyson hair dryer, the Dyson Airwrap? No. But so the next one on my list is actually, there are two handbags on my list: the Saint Laurent Toy, the YSL Lou camera bag in beige. I actually had tried this on while I was in KL back in December 2020. I went to the store, I checked it out. It has this beautiful dark beige color. I would imagine I would wear that bag a lot because it is a more casual style because of the full-on leather. It has leather straps as well. So I tried it before and I really liking it, but at that time it's not a smart purchase for me to make, so I'm gonna held out. Maybe this year could be the year that I'm finally going to add the bag. And this is also a bag that I did try on in stores back while I was in KL. It's the Prada 2005 re-edition with the long strap in the Saffiano leather, either in black or beige. I tried on the black version. I really liking it because it has the gold hardware instead of the nylon with silver hardware. So yeah. Okay, finally the last item on my list is actually just a general thing, I guess. It is a pressure cooker. A pressure cooker. I definitely seen a few of them and they're are expensive. My diet compared with my other family members are like quite different, so I usually just cook for myself. It's either that or, you know, like a smart cooker. I think the one that I like really interested is the Tefal smart cooker. It has, you know, the functionality of pressure cooker. You can cook lots of different recipes there, and you can also cook rice. So that is it for my luxury wish list of 2021. Comment down below if you have any other items in your wish list. Doesn't really matter if it's luxury, it's just household items. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you think we are vibing well. And see you on our next one. Bye.